I decided I hated this terrible boob light that came with my apartment, so I got two of these IKEA bowls, marked out holes in the middle, drilled through the middle, spray painted them white, and epoxy glued them together. And then I took this socket adapter from a recessed lighting kit, and I took a new lamp socket, wired them together through my bowls, and then I just attached them to the ceiling using the base of the boob light. And now I got this sweet ceiling light.